Good morning children. Today we are going to learn checking of division. First we will know about the division facts. When we divide 0 by the any number, so answer is always 0. If we divide any number by 0, the answer is always not possible because we can't divide any number by 0. If we divide any number by 1, the answer will be always same. And if we divide any number by the same number, the answer is always 1. Now, what is dividend? Dividend is the number is that divide. The number is that divide. It is called dividend. Divisor. The number that divides, the number that divide, जिस number को हम divide करते हैं उसे हम क्या कहते हैं dividend, and जिस number से हम divide करते हैं उसे क्या कहते हैं divisor. Next is quotient, which answer we have got after the division is called quotient. Remainder, remainder is the remaining part of the division. The remaining part of the division is called division. Now next,
25 and 6320. First we will take what is 25. 25 is divisor. And 6320 is dividend. Now start the division. First we will take the from the dividend numbers and the divisor number. Divisor of number is 2 and dividend number of is 6. So 6 is greater than 2. Now we will take the table of 2. 6 is in come table of 2 or not? Start. 2 1 2, 2 2 4, 2 3 6. 2 3 6, and if we multiply 25 by 3, 3 5 15, 3 2 6 plus 1 7. But 75 is greater than 63. So it is not possible subtraction from the 63. So now we will take back what is the upper number of 3. And now we will divide by 2. If it is not going with 3, so we will take the upper number of the number. 2 5 are 10, 2 2 are 4 plus 1 5, 15. 50 is less than 63, so it will goes on 2. We will keep 2 in quotient and 20, 50. 25 are 50. Now subtract it. 3 minus 0 3, 6 minus 5 1. Now there is in remaining 13. 13 is smaller than 25. We will bring down from the dividend next digit 2. Now we have 132. Count the table of 2 up to 13. If 13 is come in table of 2, it is not come in table of 2, so we will take the less number of 13. 2 6 are 12. So now we will multiply whole number 25 by 6. 6 5 are 30, 6 2 are 12 plus 3 13. 100 6 5 are 30 of 0, 6 2 are 12 plus 3 15. There is 150 and there is 132. 150 is greater than 132, so we can't subtract 150 from 132. Now we will take upper number What is the upper number of 6? 5. Now we will multiply 5, 5 are 25, 5, 2 are 10, plus 2, 12. 125. Now we have got 125. 125 is less than 132. So we can subtract easily from 132. It will go on 5. 125. 12 minus 5, 7. 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Now we have 7 in remaining. 7 is less than again 25. Now we will bring down from the dividend. In dividend is 0. Now we have 70. 70 is greater than 25. Now count the table of 2. 2 and 2, 2 2 jar 4, 2 3 jar 6. 25, 3 jar 75, but 75 is greater than 70, so we can't 75 subtract from the 70. It will go on 2. 25 jar 2 jar 50. 0, 2. Now, what is the remaining number? 20. So we have no any digit after 0, so it is remainder. Remainder is, we can write R in short form of remainder, 20. Quotient. Quotient is answer of division 252. We can write Q in short form, and remainder is 20, quotient is 225. And how to check? This is the formula of checking. Dividend equal to quotient multiplied by remainder, quotient into divisor. Plus remainder upon, this is the dividend equal to quotient multiplied by divisor plus remainder. This is the formula of checking. Now, what is dividend here? 6,320. What is quotient? 252. Multiply by 25, divisor is 25 and remainder is 20. First, we will do multiplication of these numbers. 252 multiplied by 25. 5 2 jar 10. 5 5 jar 25. 25 plus 1, 26. Carry over 2. 5 2 jar 10 plus 2, 12. And now, from 2, 2 2 jar 4, 2 5 jar 10, 2 2 jar 4 plus 1, 5. Add these numbers 0, 0, 2 5 jar, 2 2 jar 4, 2 5 jar 10, 2 2 jar 4 plus 5, 10, 3, 6. Okay, we have 6,320. 6,300. What is in plus? 20. So, 6,000. Now, this is dividend. 6,320 equal to 6,320. Both are equal. So, we can say our question is correct.